you're sort of going...
Yes, because the shoulders, yes. Yeah.
Yeah, I feel that a little bit unfair on the dog. Because any other turn, short stride in, he knows it's either going to be a left or right or an about turn.
Yeah.
Because that short stride tells him something's going to happen. And yet we come to the left about, and that's so much harder to read.
Well, because you're not... Do that again. That's not the right footwork, anyway.
So you come to do a left about. So if I'm going to do a right turn, short stride in.
Yeah.
And then I do my right turn. Mm-hmm. So every time he feels that short stride, he's learned, don't sit.
Yeah.
The half stride means I'm going to change direction. What, you know, her body tells me.
Yeah.
We come to a left about, and what I find is I do a full stride, so he's had no warning.
That's not my fault.
No, I know.
No one says you have to do a full stride.
So, what I haven't learned to do is to do the half stride, keep that weight back on that left heel, and then I end up doing my dosage.
Yeah. In fairness, then.
So, where's your weight?
I'm not worried about. Sorry?
Where's your weight when you're doing your right before you left about?
In fairness, I don't shorten my stride on that left about. Because what I do is at that moment in time, on my heel, I start to pull. I don't wait to, and that's why you had the problem earlier where you were out the front door and then having to do that out there like some kind of ballet maneuver to work around the dog. So I don't do a short stride, but what I do is at that, that moment in time, I start to pull.
Thank you.
So just give another little go.
Mickey Mocky Moo Moos!
Ready?
Get that.
I did.
Get it.